ပြည်တော်စုလွှတ်တော် Union Parliament held session in Naypyidaw today. The representative discussed loans for the Ministry of Transport, the Ministry of Rail Transportation, and the Ministry of Livestock, Fisheries and Rural Development.